Students, welcome back. In this video lecture, we'll be discussing the question number 169 of NEET 2018 question paper. The question reads, missile bodies are mainly composed of, and we have four options given, nucleic acids and smooth endoplasmic reticulum, DNA and RNA, proteins and lipids. Fourth option is free ribosomes and rough endoplasmic reticulum. Now, what are missile bodies? And where missile bodies are present. Okay, missile bodies are present. Now, what is this? This diagram is of, yes, can you guess? This diagram is of a neuron, right? The functional unit of, the nervous system, right? So this is the neuron. These small projections that are coming out are nothing but the dendrites, right? These help in passing the information or the message from one neuron to the other. This is the, this long projection is the axon, right? And you have the cell body here, right? And cell body or the nucleus, right? Nucleus or soma. This is the nucleus. So, the DNA will be present inside the nucleus. Yes or no? So, you can eliminate the second option, right? The DNA is not present in the missile granules. It is present in the nucleus. So, you can eliminate the second option. Now, where are missile granules present? Missile granules are present around the small granules are present around the soma or the nucleus, which are known as missile granules, right? These, this yellow portion of the granules, these are known as missile granules. Missile bodies or missile granules. What is the function of these missile granules? Now, I am telling you the function. You have to guess the correct option, right? What is the function of missile bodies? These are present around the cell membrane and they are known to synthesize proteins and amino acids for intercellular use, right? So, they are known to produce proteins and amino acids, right? So, what is necessary or what is important to produce proteins? Yes, ribosomes, isn't it? Ribosomes are important. And where are ribosomes present? Ribosomes are present in the rough, on the surface of rough endoplasmic reticulum, right? So, the missile bodies will be composed of free ribosomes and rough endoplasmic reticulum. That is the fourth option, right? That is the fourth option. And these proteins and amino acids are used for intercellular use, right? See, intercellular means within this cell, right? Within this particular neuron, this neuron is a cell, right? So, within this particular cell, there will be some proteins which are necessary for the function of this particular cell, right? So, those proteins that are necessary for this particular cell, those are produced by the missile bodies. And missile bodies are composed of rough endoplasmic reticulum and free ribosomes. Together, they are known as missile bodies. Okay, so our correct option is free ribosomes and rough endoplasmic reticulum. Thank you.